Thank you. mountain poking up in the sky over there. The Indians named it that because of the sound of the falls used to make when the big rains came.
Just beyond the village of that hill is their sacred burial ground.
Engine room. Approach levee at 1/4 speed.
Man the battle line. Purser, check freight and cargo. All hands prepare to dock. All passengers, stand by to go ashore. Very bottom deck. The deck that is closest to the water is the home of our one and only exit. Once again, our one and only exit will be located all the way down at the very bottom of the riverboat. Thanks for riding aboard the Liberty Bell, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your day here at the Magic Kingdom.
Sure. You ready? One, two, three. Good. Try that one. You want another one? Good enough? You want another one? Nothing else going on here, so. All right. One, two, three. Garrett? Good enough? Is that a little better?
No, not yet.
Which train? There's one that goes around the campus. That one, they closed it down because they put in Tron. So, probably about 2 years, they'll probably be enabled that one. That's the one that goes all around. This is the building Tron. You know what Tron is? The Tron, so Tron, you know the Space Mountain? Okay, so they're building a new ride that are called Tron. And so that train that goes all the way around, the railroad, they shut it down because they're building on top of it. Did you understand? Okay, so if you go on YouTube, type in Tron.